Swiping. This is Amit and you're at my channel information and educational video. Here I am going to do a detailed analysis regarding the cutoff for this year, because you also know the number of students is getting increased this year as you are getting different type of update, but it is not like 12 lakh or 13 lakh. It will be around 10 or 10.5 lakh hardly, as I have discussed in my previous video, that is total number of unique students. You can watch that video as well so that you will understand everything, because I have analyzed everything. It is not like randomly I will tell you any data, because it is a student tension. If a student increase more, they will have to work more because competition will increase. So if anyone provide fake information, that will create problem in the student's mind. That should be avoided, because the students are already in tension because of their studies. If they will get this type of problem in their mind, their study will be affected. That's why I provided the clarity in my previous video. Now I am going to discuss about the cutoff for every category. Cutoff means just up to that percentile, the 1,01,000 in case of general student, because 2.5 lakh student will be selected for JEE advanced examinations. So they are not like they will just decide the cutoff anything. Cutoff means up to which percentile the general student will be 1,01,000 or 1,10,000 in a different year. It is different. That is according to 2,50,000. Sometime they consider 2,40,000, 2,60,000 also. This year they are going to increase because number of seat will be increasing. There is 27% reservation for OB. So 27% of 2.5 lakh student, that is around 67,000, that will be selected from OBC. So up to which percentile 67,000 student is scoring, means up to which percentile they cut the percentile, so that above percentile will contain 67,000 students. So this is how the cutoff is decided. It is not like anyone can just tell this will be the cutoff this year. This is not like that. They have to select the student. So whatever the student will be above that, so up to which percentile they will have the student that they need for the JEE advanced examination, that will be the cutoff. Similarly for EWS, 10% reservation is there. So up to which percentile 25,000 student will be there. So that will become a cutoff for EWS. Similarly for SCST. So now if you go for the data, so I think for general student it will be around 89 percentile this year. A little bit increment will be there, but it can be 88 to 89. Not more than 90. It will be 88 to 89.1, 89.05, this type of thing can be there. So now if you talk about for OBC, it will be around 67, not more than that. If anyone is telling you more than 70 or 75% percentile, that is completely wrong. It will be around 67, hardly 68 it can be, but there is more chance that 66.7, 66.8 also it can be. Now if you talk about the EWS, then it will be around 65 percentile. And now if you talk about the SC candidate, then it will be around 44 percentile, or hardly it can go up to 46. That is 15% reservation is there for SC category. So 37,000 student needs to be selected. So up to which percentile 37,000 will be counted, that will be the cutoff percentile for SC category. Now if you talk about for ST, it will be around only a 30 percentile or 28 also possible, because in previous year it was 26 27. So under 30 it will be for sure. And for PWD also, no, you just need to reach the center and you are selected for JEE advanced examination, because 5% of 2.5 lakh is 12.5 thousand, and you all across India PWD student are only 2.5 thousand. So even if you will score negative mark, then also you are qualified. If you know any person who reached the center and they are not qualified for JEE advanced examination, this will be a wonder. So if you know, then please try to inform me, because as of now I haven't seen any PWD student who is not qualified for JEE advanced examination even after reaching the center. So this was the detailed discussion for this only. This channel is known that everything I will provide you the analysis regarding that, fact regarding that. It is not like I will just provide you any type of random information. This will be the cutoff. Why this will be the cutoff? Why this will be this year? Everything will be discussed. And what you think, you can comment down so that other people also know about that. Thank you.